Hello everybody and welcome back to Mars. Welcome back to Doom 3. Holy shit, I have missed this. This may be the most cursed thing I have ever done on my channel. First off, I just want to show the mod. Then you guys wanted to see more, so I started to do more series than a family tragedy. Then I had to move into a new house when I finally decided that this mod, this game, should be the main focus on my channel, and then I get the Valve Index and I cannot play it. I asked the devs for making a update for the mod so you can play it on the Index, but I haven't heard anything in 7 months or something. So I gave up, and now it's just, I found out I'm the idiot. I should make custom bindings for this so it works for my controller. So I could have done this for a long time ago. So, well, now I'm back. So, and I can't remember anything. It's been so long, close to a year. But now I can finally see the details of the HD textures I put in like a year ago. So that's awesome. But let's get started. I can't wait. This is great! Holy shit! Ooh. Shit! Okay. This is going to be take forever for energy. Save again. This is intense. What?
Log of Nicholas Edgeway, member of USC Mars Hazmat Response Team, dated October 1st, 2145. We have concluded that the Martian atmosphere is wreaking havoc on the exhaust valve seals in the standard number 5 disposal ramps. Engineers cannot explain the high level of contaminants in our internal atmosphere. The air scrubbers and filtration systems all seem to be operating at normal levels, yet a small layer of particulate is making it into the storage areas. That is what caused the lockdown yesterday. EAP Director Charles Hollis informs me that the personnel won't be harmed by these contaminants in the air, but we've seen that they do cause a corrosive reaction when introduced to the rubber compounds used in the storage systems. Effective immediately, all number 5 disposal drums must be locked away in at least a class 2 rated transport medium. Assessment ends.
Okay. Mental first destruction?
For generations, humankind has lived and welcome to the UAC maintenance department. This video will provide you with the necessary tools and information to do your job efficiently and safely. A safe worker is a happy worker, and your safety is our number one priority at UAC. Observe all signs and follow.
Engineers cannot explain the high level of contaminants in our internal atmosphere. Air scrubbers and filtration systems all seem to be operating at normal levels. Director Charles Hollis informs me that the personnel won't be harmed by these contaminants in the air, but we've seen that they do cause a corrosive reaction when introduced to the rubber compounds used in the storage systems. Effective immediately, all number 5 disposal drums must be locked away in at least a class 2 rated transport medium. Assessment ends.
I get some crashes, so I will try to stitch everything nice together again.
Save.
Oh no. Oh, it's after the class one. Oh my god. I completely forgot how terrifying this game is in VR. Holy crap. I'm sweating, I'm shaking, I feel like shit. I think I will end the video here. I need a break. I hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, I will see you in the next one. Stay safe out there. And yeah, see you in the next video, guys. Bye.